If you're over the age of 6 months and you have not had a history of an allergic reaction to the flu vaccine or any ingredient in the flu vaccine previously, it is recommended that you get the flu vaccine on an annual basis. So again, if you're under the age of 6 months or you've had a history of a reaction to an ingredient in the flu vaccine, you should not. But otherwise, everyone else should be getting a flu vaccine on an annual basis. One of the common misconceptions about the flu is that it is not that serious of a virus. It's not that serious of an illness. And for most people, the flu causes us to have fevers, cough, and be out of work for a couple of days, and then we recover. But for a small subset of Americans, it is a serious illness that can result in hospitalizations and death. And so the flu continues to be a serious virus that we are worried about, and in the presence of COVID-19, has the potential to place additional strain on the American healthcare system. So it's important for all of us to do what we can to protect ourselves against the flu every season, but even more so with COVID-19 continuing to circulate across the country. And you might be wondering, why should I get a flu shot every single year? There's a couple of reasons. First is that the flu vaccine provides protection for about 6 months. It's not protection that lasts for many years. And so every year we need to, as we approach the flu season, to get revaccinated against the flu. The other reason is that the flu is constantly changing. We've learned a lot from COVID-19 about how COVID-19 virus is mutating and changing, and we have different variants. And the flu is just like COVID-19. It changes from year to year. So every year we update the vaccine so that we're protecting you against the most common strains that are circulating across the globe. Every year we look at the safety and efficacy of the flu vaccine, and the general effectiveness of the flu vaccine has been in the 40 to 60% range. Some years we're quite good at predicting what the flu variants will be that are circulating. Other years we're not as good. However, we do see that those individuals who get the flu vaccine have a reduced risk of ICU admission of about 26% and 31% reduction in death. And again, that's 26% reduction in ICU admission, 31% reduction in death when we look across multiple years. You may be wondering, can you get the COVID-19 vaccine and the flu vaccine or any other vaccine at the same time? And the answer quite simply is yes. You can, from a clinical perspective, get COVID-19 vaccines and the flu vaccine on the same day, or COVID-19 vaccines or any other vaccine on the same day. With COVID-19, what we've done is use a technology called mRNA, where we have taken a portion of the COVID-19 virus, the spike protein, and we train the immune system to see the spike protein and then clear the virus if it sees anything that looks like it has a spike protein on it. With the flu vaccine, what we have generally used is an inactivated virus. So we take the actual whole virus, we kill the virus, and then what that killed virus has still got enough of a shape to it so that when your immune system sees it, it recognizes the entire virus of the flu and then is able to clear it